So here's grip number two. And we start with grip number one and just open the hands up. So the stick now falls down, so it's held by the first joint of all four fingers in the thumb. And we have a resonating chamber in the hand. So the difference between grip number one and two is basically that. The hand goes from a more closed position to now a more open position. And this is going to help you access the fingers and start to develop a little bit more finesse with that grip.